Welcome back to My China. In this video, I will be sharing a Zara haul, a winter outfit items. Those items you need to take your existing wardrobe to the next level. And if you don't want to miss any pieces, continue watching. If this is the first time you are coming across My China, you are very welcome. In this channel, we talk about outfit ideas, how to style, how to improve your presence, how to improve your fashion when you are still on budget. And if you don't want to miss any pieces, continue watching. Don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and you are very welcome. Guys, look at the number I have here. Look at this number. Wow. I will say this number here is very, very elegant and chic. What I love about this number is the fact that it's a classic number. It's those items you will style all over again. It's those items you can use autumn, winter, when you are traveling to airport. This is the type of number you need. It's a blazer, but it's a leather blazer. It's very, very elegant and chic. And let me show you the details of the button. The button is amazing. And the leather is not too shining at all. So it's very, very appropriate and elegant and chic. Let me show you. But the price point is 70 quid, although it's a little bit pricey, but I think it's not too pricey for this type of elegant pieces. What I love about this number is those items you wear all over again. You can style it to work, to church, to business, just name it, for traveling. And the leather is very, very soft. And for size reference, I decided to take it in large L. I just prefer the oversized effect, though you can go to your true size when you decide to size up to go for L, because I love when blazer is a little bit oversized, especially in leather. I just love the elegance, the whole outfit idea. I will say this type of number is something that you can style all over again. With your white cami, you will take this number to the next level. Or with a black total outfit or a white tee with your denim, you are ready to go. I really love this type of number. And since we are talking about winter outfits, imagine your floral skirt, your floral short, your massive dress with this number, you will take it to the next level. I think a leather blazer is more style, especially for those type of classic shape. Let me show you. The shape is very, very classic and elegant. I would say this details is amazing. I think you can't go wrong with this type of number. It's amazing. Let me show you inside. I just love the class. And the fact that it's brand, I just love the type of brand. Especially if you're a woman of color, you know that brand, depends on the brand, can look funny. I just love the way this brand look on my skin tone. I think it's very, very elegant and chic. What I love about this piece is, although it's a little bit pricey, the fact that it's a classic shape and it's a classic style, and the fact that it's brand. Brand is everything. Guys, since we are talking about classic, look at the number I have here. Wow. I think this skirt is very, very chic. What I love about is the details. Let me show you the details. Look at it. So if we contour where you need to contour, and I feel that it has belts to stitch the waist in, I would say it's plus. And for size reference, I decided to take it in large because I love the elegance, the class. Just look at this number. You can take this to work because it's not too short, it's not too gappy. I just decided to size up because I didn't want it to be a little bit restrictive. I just love the fact that it's very, very free. Since I have the belt to stitch my waist in, so I won't be having a problem of gappy. I think this number is amazing. Look at the details on the back. It's very, very elegant. You wouldn't think that it's a brand that is more expensive than Zara. I love this type of elegant pieces. And look at this, both of them together. Let me show you something. Look at this number together. Wow, you can wear it with your black boots, your brown boots. You can go for a total neutral outfit, brown boots, brown coat. You can take this number to the next level. I love this type of elegant pieces and classic pieces. I just love this skirt. I just love the fit. I think if you're a little bit cool babe like me, I would say give this skirt a try because the fit is amazing. And the fact that it's not too restrictive, so it's not gappy situation, I would say it's amazing and it's very, very lovely. Just look at the details. Wow, I would say Zara, well done. I just love the fact that the elegance is amazing. Let me show you the details. And you have this print here on the back, so it will just give you that hourglass figure. Very, very elegant, very, very chic and put together. Although you can go to your true size if you prefer some items that are a little bit restrictive. I just decided to size up because I just love the fit, the whole oversized effect with my boots. I'm ready to go. So let me know what you think about these classic pieces I'll be sharing. Guys, talking about classic pieces, winter essential. Look at the number I have here. Look at this blazer. Wow. I just love the fact that you have this navy blue, you have black. I think it's just plus. We just give you the opportunity to style it with different items. With your blue denim, with your black denim, you are ready to go. I love the fit of this gorgeous number. For the price point, I think the price is amazing. It's not all over the place. I just love the elegance. I hope you're able to see the button. It has these details of black and golden. I think it's just plus. It will just elevate your present instantly. For those cold days, for this winter time that everything is a little bit dull, adding a blue, navy blue coat with the details of black, I will say plus. Your black shoe, your black bag, and your black denim, you are ready to go. I hope I'm able to show you. In fact, I have a little bit details of white. It will just give you the opportunity to style it with any white cami, tee, depends on your weather, or even a white jumper. You will look good together. I really love this type of items that look very, very elegant. So let me show you the back. It's amazing. Just see the cut of the back. It's amazing. And you have this fake little pocket on the side. Nobody needs pocket on that area. I think it's just a question of fashion. I just love it. And it's very, very shoulder part. I hope I'm able to show you. Look at it. It's very, very shoulder part. So if you are somebody that is showing away for shoulder part, I will say, this may not be your choice. But personally, I don't mind because I love the bossy, bossing effect, the elegant effect. For that, a simple leggings with tee or a simple leggings with jumper, this number here will take it to the next level. I love this type of elegant pieces. And if you are somebody that have leather skirt, leather shorts, I would say give this number a try because it's going to elevate it to the next level because it have this very, very shiny vibe, black details. I would say it's amazing. The class is everything. Guys, the next number I will be sharing is this amazing number. Just look at this shirt. I think if you are somebody that is buying items from Zara, we know they are sure that have these details of button in this summertime that we all have different type of color. If something that looks nice in your body type, in your shape, I will say pick this shirt. It's exactly the same shape. That is the reason when I pick it, because I have other shirt, but I don't have any leather shirt of this shape. And if you are proof like me, give this number a try. I hope I'm able to show you. It's amazing. It's gorgeous. Look at the details. It's very, very lovely. It's something that you can really, really play with. I think this type of number, you can't go wrong. It's very, very chic and appropriate. Just look at these two numbers together. For your evening out with your boots, you are ready to go. It's something that you can really, really play with. I decided to pick pieces that I can really mix and match with my existing wardrobe. Just look at these two combo together. So as you can see, items I pick, I can really mix and match everything together. So I didn't just go to shop and start picking everything nice. I should take a pick items that I can really, really mix and match with my existing items. Even with the blazer I'm wearing, with this shirt, I'm ready to go. And for size reference, I decided to take it in large. I would say go to your true size. Don't size down, size up or go to your true size. But personally, I decided to go to my true size because here I just love the fit and the elegance. And the length is very, very lovely. Look at it. You will see it on the cutout. It's amazing. I will try to style it with something that can expose the waist area so that you can see the fit of the waist area, so that you can see the way it looks on me. It's amazing. It's very, very lovely. And the price point is amazing. Guys, talking about winter, talking about those items you need to take your wardrobe to the next level, since we are trying to take our presents to the next level without breaking the bank, look at this gorgeous blazer. I just love it for work, for business, for church, or Sunday, especially those days that you don't want to wear a total black outfit. With your black boot, black coat, black bag, you are ready to go. Adding an inch of color. But I decided to pick the matching pants because I have intention to style it for work. I just love the two combination together. It's just a way to add an inch of color to your winter outfit, you know. You cannot just be wearing total black every day by day. So I just decided to pick this number and I love the color. I think the color is not too vibrant, so it's not all over the place. And for size reference, this is large and the pants is large too, so I hope it fits well. I just decided to pick these two numbers because I know that with the oversized white cami or silk cami with my coat, I'm ready to go. It's very, very put together with a flat boot. I can't go wrong. So let me know what you think about this work outfit idea. I think it's very, very chic and the price point is amazing. I will leave all the links below so that's something that you have interest for. And in terms of colors, Zara have it in gray and a light rose color, or a baby blue if something that you have interest for. But I decided to go for this color because I think it looks nice in my color combination. So let me know what you think. If something that you have given a try, let me know, because I'm a little bit scared about the pants because your girl is not playing in the waist area. So I'm a little bit scared, but I hope it looks nice. So I decided to pick it in large, hope that it will fit. So I can't wait to start. And the blazer have a little bit shoulder part, so it's not superfluous. So it's something that you take in consideration. Guys, look at the amazing number I have here. I think you can't go wrong with this type of number. A black jumper dress with the details. I will say this everything. Look at the details of the neckline. It's amazing. And look at the details on the hand. Wow. I think for evening out, you can't go wrong with this type of number. I just love the length. Feel that the length is very, very tasteful. It's very, very appropriate with your overknee boots. With this number and your coats, you are ready to go. It's very, very elegant and chic. And for size reference, I decided to pick it in large. I think it's amazing, it's gorgeous. I just love this type of classic items. In this video, I decided to concentrate on those classic pieces because with this number, I know that I can style it with my black boots, grey boots, neutral boots, I'm ready to go. But since it's a black dress, you know, black dress is a classic piece. It's those items you need in your wardrobe that you can style all over again. The fact that they have this L shape, I think is plus. Because it's something that is just something added to. It's not a plain, straight dress. It's just a way to play with fashion. I love this type of number that have those little details and just give a difference. I think this type of number for winter, you can't go wrong because it's something that you are going to wear all over again. Even imagine it with this number together. They look very, very put together and elegant. But as I said, I decided to pick pieces that can really mix and match with other items or even with the navy blue. Because since the blazer have the details of black, it's just plus. It's just a way to add fashion to your items. It's just a way to play with fashion. I love this type of items that can really mix and match. This will go with different type of blazer coats. This video is talking about adding pieces to your existing wardrobe, improving your existing wardrobe with new items. These items you can go there just to concentrate on classic pieces. So let me know what you think about this type of video. And if you have any video idea, leave me a comment below. If this is the first time you are coming across my channel, consider to support my channel because we like to talk about fashion, to take fashion to the next level, but at the same time without breaking the bank. So if you have any video idea, let me know. I really, really appreciate it. And if this is the first time you are coming across my channel, consider to subscribe to my channel, give me a huge thumbs up, and you are very welcome. My name is Uma.